they're not very inspired at the moment. They're just me, they are. I'll get you inspired here in a second, but here I just showcased to you how I took the horse that couldn't fly and change the reining test and taught him to do tempies by teaching him that he could go sideways. He doesn't do a lot of these, but he's going to try and do a couple today. Spin Abbey does 100 of these in a row. This boy's just learning to do tempies. Good boy, my friend. So what I'm going to do now is I've let these horses have a little check around. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to inspire them with the others who work for me. Now, inspiration can come in many different forms. I'm going to use the opposite because horses are an animal of opposites. So by telling them to stand still, which I haven't done yet, but by telling them to stand still, horses will want to move. By telling them to move, horses will want to stand still, but I need to be able to work here today and to be able to put across the mindset of what I'm looking for. As I ride here, I use the conditions of the Australian Stockman. I ride one to snap the bit. My horse is collected in my hand. My fingers are soft, the reins, my body is propped. He's moving. I rock my shoulders.